Sanofi's Kevzara COVID-19 clinical trial stopped. French pharmaceutical giant Sanofi stopped the clinical trials of Kevzara. Investigators found inconclusive results to prove the drug could treat serious COVID-19. Thus, Sanofi and its partner Regeneron decided to halt the trials. The overview of the findings hinted failure to meet primary or secondary evaluation criteria compared with a placebo. Also, a failure to meet either criterion compared with established hospital care for patients. According to Medical Express, Dr. John Reed, Sanofi's global research lead, still proudly expressed the effort of their team despite the unexpected results. No information yet confirmed if patients got worse or if they developed serious adverse effects due to the medication. On the official website of Kevzara, its generic name is sarilumab and indicated as a treatment for rheumatoid arthritis. It specifically relieves pain, swelling, and stiffness associated with that autoimmune disorder. The drug targets a pro-inflammatory cytokine called interleukin-6. Because of that, the main side effect is lowering the ability of the immune system to fight infections. Aside from Kevzara, Regeneron is developing a drug called REGN-COV2. It is an antiviral antibody cocktail. It is being studied as possible prevention and treatment for COVID-19. Clinical trials for the cocktail started in mid-June. The program comprises 3 late-stage trials. 2 of that are adaptive phase 1-2-3 trials for treating hospitalized and non-hospitalized COVID-19 patients, while the other is a phase 3 trial for the prevention of individuals uninfected by the coronavirus yet at a greater risk of contracting COVID-19. One of the cocktail's features is to counter the viral escape of SARS-CoV-2. This phenomenon has been observed in a single therapeutic antibody. The coronavirus may mutate and escape the antibody therapy. The mutations may lead the pathogen to a dominant strain, which can dodge single therapeutic antibody drugs. The cocktail addresses that weakness by binding to the spike protein separately instead of overlapping. This means the coronavirus has to mutate in several genetic locations simultaneously to avoid a cocktail. Preclinical findings suggested REGN-COV2's efficacy in hamsters and non-human primates. The cocktail could diminish the viral loads in the upper and lower airways. It could also reduce the impact of the infection whether it was taken as prophylaxis or therapy. Regeneron collaborated with Roche to increase the global supply of REGN-COV2 once it receives approval.